So head cutters, it's a lot like a goblet squat, but now out of the bottom, we want to use that momentum to drive the kettlebell overhead. So I'm here, I lock in, I do my inhale, exhale, back down. Inhale, exhale, back down. Those are kettlebell head cutters.